diversity and inclusion is the proof for our humanistic values. First of all, it's of course about our co-workers, that our co-workers feel well included, that our co-workers can be themselves, that they feel they have an inclusive work environment where they are valued, accepted, and appreciated.
As a humanistic company, we really realize the importance of fairness and equality, and we believe that everybody has the right to be treated fairly and to enjoy equal opportunities.
The fact that IKEA cares so much about LGBT rights and diversity in general is also one of the motives why I chose to apply for my job. And I was really happy because my company supported me and my community, my LGBT community.
A diverse group of co-workers, of course, is reflecting a diverse group of customers. And as a customer, I feel probably better understood when I meet a co-worker who is coming, let's say, from my area, has my background. So it has a strong customer component as well. Then from a labor market aspect, of course, it's natural that we tap into the whole labor market.
We do lots of recruitment advertisements. We attract more female to join us. Until now, we have 5 female co-workers working in our warehouse.
工作环境不一样吧，然后可以说说自己的想法。领导会征求你的意见或者之类的。I believe that at IKEA we stand out when it comes to diversity and inclusion because we have a systematic approach. It's consistent across all of IKEA organizations and locations. It is fully integrated into the business, and our true emphasis is on inclusion. So it's taking the diversity of the people into consideration and then making sure that we create an inclusive work environment.
For the first time in history, we have 4 generations living and working together. And these 4 generations are very different. We have people like me in my generation, and we have the digital natives. I think we have an internal responsibility to bridge the knowledge and the competence of these generations and not to lose one of the two tails. And on the other end, we have also a responsibility towards society not to create social problems by neglecting at least the extreme generations.
First of all, to be given the chance, because I started here, I've been here now nearly 9 years. I started, they took me on when I was over 50, 52. That makes me proud that they took me on then at this higher age.
When it comes to our co-worker population, I think we are doing quite well on diversity. When it comes to inclusion, we still have a long way to go.
And this asks a lot more from our managers, our leaders, to really lead inclusively, not only have, for say, the numbers right, but really embrace the uniqueness, embrace the differences, and then benefit from the different views, the different skills, the different backgrounds.
If everybody took a personal responsibility for diversity and inclusion, and start with bringing themselves and showing their uniqueness, but also enabling others to be who they are and not judging them, but really keeping an open mind for differences, that will really help us get closer to an inclusive work environment at IKEA.
I believe that diversity and inclusion is a natural part of IKEA. And if you read through the values and the vision, I think you can sense that IKEA is just about that. And my personal belief is that my uniqueness and your uniqueness actually makes IKEA a lot better.
So be yourself. Your uniqueness makes IKEA better.